Josephine, A Love Story, 1987, with Armand Assante. She also had the lead in some comedies, High Season, 1987, and scenes from The Class Struggle in Beverly Hills, 1989, taking over for Faye Dunaway due to scheduling conflicts. 19. Between those, she made La Maison de Jade, 1988, in France with Vincent Perez. She was Carey Otis' boss in the erotic thriller Wild Orchid, 1989, starring Mickey Rourke. 1990s during the early 90s.